The Artist's 100 Days Retro Challenge. And today I have a treat for myself, because it's JRJR, John Romita Jr. But there's early JRJR, and it kind of looks like how to draw comics the Marvel way. But what I'm going for today is the Daredevil JR. This Man Without Fear series is awesome. So for something this awesome, it's worth to crack open the real deal, Holyfield. And for somebody so classic, we will go for the essence of classy, classic, classicness, James Dean. Okay, doing a time lapse for the sketching, but the inking I'll put in real time because it's just so classic. So what makes John Romita Jr. so cool in my book is how he kind of uses blocky anatomy. So I'll do that on the fingers especially. That way of drawing hair as well. Very recognizable, the eyes and the lips. And that thick inking also, especially in his recent work. Almost markers, perhaps. But it just feels like a comic for adults somehow. It's not like the Image guys, that's very like cool for kids. This is like also an artist I started appreciating later in life. I think when I was 12, he was definitely not in my top 5, but now he's in my top 3. Also because of his storytelling and the stories he did with Daredevil. Yeah, awesome stuff.
Spider.
Boom! A young James Dean Wolverine. Yeah, I'm happy, very happy with this one. Maybe my favorite one so far. Keep the names of the artists coming. Can't wait to be surprised and try something I've never done before. See you tomorrow.